Sully, bruv.
Open up the fucking door, man.
What's going on?
Shut up, man. I ask a man questions.
You going to Simon what? Especially tell me before I have to drag it out of you.
Tell you what?
You don't know, no?
No, I don't.
Alright, so we'll just play dumb. Highbury House.
You've been stupid on purpose or trying to take me up with some dickheads.
Brother, you're right, because I ain't got a clue, brother. What? I don't know you're fucking talking about.
Listen. No.
Where's the things, man? Shut up, man.
So I'll fucking kill you, man.
Please, so, bruv.
Fucking talk, man.
Where is it? Where is it? What do you know? Huh? Yes, you fucking do. Yes, you do.
I swear, no. I swear.
What's going on, people? We're back again with some more Top Boy clips, and this time we got Sully applying pressure to Sai and the Fields, man. We're not even going to talk about how gruesome that scene was, how Sully had man gagging on the floor and coughing up blood, and that was nasty. But what we're going to talk about is how for a split second in episode 2, I actually thought to myself, "Bruh, these Fields, man, and Stef, you get me, they're building a bit of momentum. Maybe they can actually take on Sully and get revenge for Jamie." But after seeing this scene, after seeing how Sully had them man on smash, two man up, I'm not even going to say three man up, because Kieran, he didn't even count. It was two man up, and them man were all just sitting there watching their boy gagging on a strap. I don't even know what to say, man. I had so much hope for Stephanie's Fields guys, but based on what I've seen up to episode 5, I've still got one episode left. Based on what I've seen, going off you lot's comments, these Fields man are not on any kind of smoke with Sully. And there's a lot going on right now in Top Boy. I know I've got one episode left. I'm way behind you lot. But it just feels like there's a lot going on right now for it to just have one episode left. I think there should at least be like another 3 episodes left. But I'm optimistic still. I hope it ends well. I've seen a lot of negative reaction, but we'll see how it goes. But yeah, let me know your thoughts and feelings in the comments, and watch out for my next video.